Threats lead to the arrest of three more Limestone County School students. I'm Tori Dunnan.
And I'm Nikkel Williams. The sheriff's office confirms the threats happened at West Limestone, Ardmore, and Clements High Schools. It says one student made verbal threats about a gun. Another suggested there would be a shooting at the school.
And the last, we're told, made a threat on Snapchat toward another student. Meantime, the sheriff's office confirms no weapons were found and no students are now in danger.